Hey everyone, it's Mike here from Guitar Prep School again, and today we're going to learn another great song from the Beatles called With a Little Help from My Friends. Another great classic for you to learn, and got some great chords in it. I can get hold of the lyrics and the chords from the website, so just click on the link below. It'll be the first link below the video, and you'll have them in your inbox instantly. All right, and then you can use them to play along with this video and play along to the record and learn the song. All right. And as usual, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button and hit that bell so you don't miss out on any of my future videos. And let's get right in and do this. Okay, so there are eight chords in this song altogether. The chords will come up on the screen and the light will come on each chord when there's a chord change. All right, so just follow the green light as we go through the song. Okay, so this is generally a 1, 2, 3, 4 beat, but it's got a slight little swing to the beat. So I'm going to take it a little bit slower than what the normal beat is, just so that you'll be able to follow along. All right. So it's in the chord of G, and well, let's go. Let's see how you get on. It's basically a verse. Chorus, verse, chorus, then the bridge, and then the last chorus you'll see is a little bit different at the end. Alright, so let's see how you can get on with this. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4. What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Oh, I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when I turn on the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I get by with a little help from my friends. With a little help from my friends. So there you have it, with a little help from my friends. Now, the ending you might have found a little bit tricky there, where the B-flat came into play. I don't know if you noticed what I was doing. I simply used one finger to press down on the three strings on the third fret. You know, your D string, your G string, and the B string, just those three. Okay, it's B-flat. Just not playing all the strings, all right? You're dampening the top E string, you're not playing that. But I was using my third finger to do that. Right? Well, I get by with a little help from my friends. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. A little help from my friends. All right. That's the only part of the song that B flat is played. All right. So you only got to try and master it once, and you only got to play it once in that song. All right. So anyway, so there. I hope you enjoyed that lesson. Another song to add to your list that you can now play, hopefully, eventually. And I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Don't forget now you can download the lyrics and the chords straight from the website. Hit that like and subscribe button. Hit that bell so you don't miss out any of my future videos. And I'll be back again soon with another song. Thanks for watching. See you again soon.